the reason why we're doing this is because we want to travel to a place we know nothing about. We want to bring some soul back into our spearfishing. I think it's just human nature to want to explore. It's not just shooting fish that makes spearfishing epic, it's everything in between too.
We don't know where to go, we don't know where the fish is. I think we don't totally know what's in store for us.